Blue Beetle is about this Mexican-American kid called Jaime Reyes, who just got back from college. And he found his family in a really delicate situation, especially financially, so he's now looking for a job. That's when he meets Jenny Cord. Jenny, I guess she didn't help him. Because she got him in a even more delicate situation. But from where I see, he should be grateful. Okay, so, because she's the responsible for turning him into Blue Beetle. But it's the story about Jaime and his family and the Scarab and how he got chosen by the Scarab to be the next Blue Beetle. It's undeniable how family is... I feel like it's just the essence of the movie. It's really important. It's really important for Jaime. It's really important for Jenny. And I don't think I've ever seen a superhero movie where family is just so, it's always, the family of the superheroes, it's always present somehow. And they're in everything, in his decisions, in his, They even help him sometimes. The suit's beautiful. It's really close to the suit from the comic books, so that's really nice. And it looks incredible. It's beautiful. I love it that it's not only CGI, that we can see it in person, and which helps a lot. Jenny is a very confident young woman, but she's also quite lonely. She lost her mom at a very young age. Her father, Ted Cord, disappeared when she was young. So she grew up kind of like all over. She has this need and this desire to just belong to something again, to have her family, to feel like she's part of something bigger than her. The gadgets are just over the top cool and freaking amazing. Everything looks so good. I love everything that Jenny gets to wear and do with all the crazy Ted Cord's creations. Everything is just like even a simple GPS. Like I was talking to Angel the other day, and we were like, "There's no way they could do like more complicated, but funny, but weird GPS." That's it. That's something about all the gadgets. And yeah, I think it's super cool, and I've never seen anything like it. Working with Angel is just so nice. It's like a dream. It really is. I think I tell him almost every day that I love him. I think about like my first day here. I was super nervous, and he was just so nice. It felt like I was at home. That's how I feel around him. I feel very safe. I trust him, and I love how he allows me to create with him.